The Republican Party is bailing on official presidential debates for the 2024 election cycle. Now, some of you might say, ah, okay, who cares? They just won't be part of the debates. True, but this is a very authoritarian move. One of the things that authoritarian dictator wannabes do is they say that even their own speech in other contexts is inaccurate, twisted, untrustworthy. Everybody is mixing up what they say. So the only way that they will speak to you is in direct propagandistic venues. Scary stuff.